Okay, hi. I'm on my way back from work. It's about 4 PM in the afternoon. Mm-hmm. And we are having some slight shower. As you can see from the wet windscreen of my car. Okay, and up in the sky you can spot grey clouds. So what you're seeing now is the process of precipitation. In particular, where the tiny droplets of water up in the sky, which is clouds, became so dense that it decides that it precipitates down as rainwater. So rainwater, as I've shared in my previous video, is that is precipitation in a liquid form. In some of the places, when precipitation occurs in a solid form, you would have snow or hail or ice coming down on you.
Cool.
Okay, so this is one phase of the water cycle. Alright, and just to share or recap again about the whole water cycle, is where water from the lakes or ocean rises up or evaporates up as water vapor.
Yes.
And then it condenses and form clouds.
Yes.
And then it will precipitate down as either rain or ice or snow.
Yes.
So okay, just to share, hope this is a useful video for you. Okay, bye bye, thank you.